Afrika numwe mu migabane ya madini ku isi ufite amadini arenga 200 mu bikorwa yemewe n'amategeko. Nubwo abanyafrika benshi muri iki gihe ari abayoboke b'ukwemera kwa Gikristo cyangwa Kiislamu bitandukanye no mu misi yo wa mbere, abapastori b'abapatekote batunze amafaranga menshi kuruta bo hambere. Abapasteri benshi bo muri Afrika bashyizwe mu bantu bakize cyane kurusha abandi muri Afrika. Birakwiye ko tumenya bamwe mu bashumba babona ubutunzi bwabo mu bucuruzi bwo hanze no mu ishoramari, nyamara isoko y'ubutunzi muri benshi muri bo kwavuga ko ikomoka ku cyacumi, amaturo impano zatanzwe n'abayoboke b'itorero. Abenshi muri abapastori bafite ishoramari ry'amadolari menshi muri Afrika no hanze yayo. Benshi muri bo bafite za kaminuza, icapiro, inganda, indege, imitungo n'ibindi bintu bifite agaciro. Reka turebere hamwe abapastori 8 ba mbere bakize muri Afrika n'agaciro kabo. Aba nibo Forbes Magazine yatangaje nyiri kwifashishije. Ku mwanya wa mbere turasanga Bishop David Oyedepo, afite imyaka 68, atunze amafaranga arenga miliyoni 200 z'amadolari ya Amerika. Ni kavukire akaba nakomoka mu gihugu cya Nigeria, akaba umushumba mukuru w'itoro rya Living Faith Church Worldwide. Tugenekereje mu Kinyarwanda ni itoro ryo kwizera kubaho ku isi yose. Iri ni ryiwe. Niwe muvugabutumwa wa mbere ukize kurusha abandi muri Afrika. Yashinze iri torero mu mwaka w'1983. Iri torero ryarakuze rihinduka rimwe mu madini akomeye ya Gikristo muri Nigeria ndetse no ku isi. Kuko ubu iri torero riri mu bihugu birenga 65 ku isi yose, hamwe n'amashami arenga 2020 ku isi yose. Ntabwo ushobora kuba wakwizera neza iki gikorwa n'inkomoko y'ibi. Usibye ibi ngibi by'ivugabutumwa, Bishop Oyedepo ni nyiri kaminuza zimwe na zimwe zigenga muri Nigeria, zirimo kaminuza ya Landmark, kaminuza ya Continent na kaminuza ya Crown. Aya namwe mu makaminuza akomeye muri iki gihugu. Usibye kuba umubwiriza butumwa bwiza bw'itorero rya Bibiliya ryirwa Living Faith bakunda kwita chapeli yatsinze, Bishop David Oyedepo ni n'umwubatsi, umuhanga mu burezi, umucuruzi, akaba n'umwanditsi wa bimwe mu bitabo by'amadini byamamaye cyane muri iki gihugu cyabo. Ni umuyobozi wa Dominion House Publishing Limited, bimwe mu bindi yashoyemo imari birimo amashuri yisumbuye, inganda zikora imigati, station ya essence, imitungo itimukanwa, amaduka, restaurant ndetse n'ibindi. Bishop David Oyedepo afite kandi indege enye zigenga, private jet ziyo ku giti cye, izindi zakoreramo ingendo akazisimburanya uko abishaka. Ku mwanya wa kabiri turasanga Prophet Shefft Bushiri, umuhanuzi Bushiri no mu Nyamalawi, afite imyaka 39 y'amavuko. Niwe muvuga butumwa uza ku mwanya wa kabiri muri Afrika kuko atunze miliyoni 150 z'amadolari ya Amerika, akaba n'umushumba mukuru w'itorero rya Enlightened Christian Gathering. Tugenekereje mu Kinyarwanda ryabaryirwa kumurikirwa kwa Gikristo. Umuhanuzi Bushiri numwe mu bantu bakize b'Imana muri Afrika, bafite umutungo wa miliyoni 150 z'amadolari ya Amerika. Abantu benshi bakunze kumwita umukuru umwungeri Bushiri, no umushumba umubwiriza, akaba ari nawe washinze igiterane cya Gikristo kimurikirwamo itorero riherereye muri Malawi mu majyepfo y'iburasirazuba bwa Afrika. Uyu muhanuzi Bushiri ni umuntu uzwi cyane muri Malawi, kandi byo biterwa n'uko afite umubare munini w'abasenga abayoboke mu itorero rye. Ntabwo ari umunyedini ukomeye mu gihugu cyewe gusa, ahubwo ni umunyepolitike uzwi cyane hano muri Malawi. Guverinoma ya Botswana yafunze itorero rye kubera ko yavugaga ko ashobora guha amafaranga yitaga igitangaza abasengeraga mu idini rye. Umuhanuzi Bushiri afite amato ya super ndetse n'indege yigenga private jet ifite agaciro ka miliyoni 37 z'amadolari ya Amerika, akaba n'umushoramari mu bundi bucuruzi butandukanye. Ni n'umuyobozi mukuru wa SB, akaba n'umwe mu bacuruzi bakomeye muri Afrika. Ku mwanya wa gatatu turasanga Pastor Enoch Adebeyo. Pastor Enoch Adebeyo ni umwe mu bashumba bakize muri Afurika, bakunze kumwita Daddy G.O. ni umugenzuzi mukuru w'itorero rya Gikristo ryacunguwe, Redeemed Christianity Church of God. Afite imyaka 80 y'amavuko, akaba atunze akayabo ka miliyoni 130 z'amadolari ya Amerika, nawe ni umunyanigeriya. Adebeyo yinjiye muri Redeemed Christianity Church of God mu mwaka w'1971, aho yakuraga nk'umusemuzi maze agirwa umuyobozi mukuru w'iryo torero nyuma y'urupfu rwa rushinze Pastor Kindayomi, kugeza igihe yagizwe G.O. w'itorero rya Gikristo ryacunguwe ry'Imana. Yari umwarimu w'imibare muri kaminuza ya Aydon. Kuva Pastor Adebeyo abaye umugenzuzi mukuru w'iri torero, yaje kwita cyane mu kwagura itorero kuko ubu ngo buryamamaye ku isi. Uyu munsi riri mu bihugu birenga 196 ku isi, gusa rikagira amashami arenga 14,000 muri Nigeria gusa. Akagira imitungo ye bwite irimo kaminuza ya Redempt na Dove TV ndetse na serivisi ya televiziyo ikoreshwa mu kugeza kuri miliyoni z'abakirisu bizera hamwe. Akagera n'indege ye imwe yigenga private jet. Ku mwanya wa kane turasanga Pastor Chrissy Oyeklemo. Pastor Chrissy Oyeklemo ni umwe mu bashumba bakize muri Afurika bafite umutungo wa miliyoni 70 z'amadolari ya Amerika, ni we washinze akaba n'umushumba mukuru muri Believes Love the World International, izwi cyane ku izina rya ambasade ya Kristo ifite icyicaro cyayo i Lagos muri Nigeria. Pastor Chrissy afite imyaka 59 y'amavuko, yavukiye mu gihugu cya Nigeria. Niwe mushumba mukuru w'itorero ry'umukunzi w'urukundo mpuzamahanga Believes Love the World International. Akaba yarashinze iri toro mu mwaka w'1987 igihe yari umunyeshuri muri kaminuza ya Ambrose Ali muri leta ya Edo ni muri Nigeria. Chrissy azwiho kandi ibikorwa by'ubugiraneza n'ibikorwa byiza yagiriye abanyantege nke, haba mu mwuka no mu buryo bw'umubiri. Ku mwanya wa gatanu turasanga Prophet Oyubelt Anje. Umuhanuzi Anje ni umushumba ukize muri Zimbabwe, akaba n'umwe mu bakire muri Afurika bafite umutungo wa miliyoni 50 z'amadolari ya Amerika, ni we washinze ambasade y'umwuka. Iri toro rya Pentecote yashinze mu Bwongereza ari naho afite ubwenegihugu. Akaba umushumba mukuru w'itorero rya Good News Church, akaba afite imyaka 44 y'amavuko. Yavukiye mu gihugu cya Zimbabwe, yaje gushinga ambasade ya Loho muri 2007 ariko ayita itorero ryiza mu mwaka wa 2015. Mu myaka yashize itorero ryiwe ryarakuze rihinduka rimwe mu matorero akomeye mu Bwongereza. Umuhanuzi Anje afite igishoro kinini cyane, byemejwe ko afite imitungo imiturirwa myinshi yo guturamo n'ubucuruzi mufite agaciro ka miliyoni zisaga 25 z'amadolari ya Amerika. Akunda kandi imodoka zihenze, akaba atunze Range Rover, Lamborghini na Rolls-Royce ifite agaciro ka miliyoni 5 z'amadolari ya Amerika. Umwana wa gatandatu turasanga Chifanwa Irene, ni umushumba wa mbere mu bagore ukize kurusha abandi muri Afurika kuko atunze amafaranga agana na miliyoni 42 z'amadolari ya Amerika. Muri rusange ibi bikamushyira ku mwanya wa gatandatu mu bavuga butumwa bakize kurusha abandi muri Afurika, ni we washinze akanaba n'umushumba mukuru w'itorero Divine ukuri ku isi kugarura amahoro ku isi na Yesu Kristo, Divine Truth Word Restoration Services, nawe akaba umunyezimbabwe. Pastor Irene yahoze akora muri banki isanzwe yo muri Afurika y'Epfo hagati y'umwaka w'1991 no mwaka w'2001. Yavuye mu mirimo ya banki mu mpera za 2001 atangira umurimo we muri Afurika y'Epfo ivuga butumwa. Ku mwanya wa karindwi turasanga Pastor Lay Machaulaya. Uyu Pastor Lay Machaulaya ni umushumba ukomeye muri Afurika y'Epfo, akaba n'umwe mu bakire muri Afurika y'Epfo ufite umutungo wa miliyoni 29 z'amadolari ya Amerika, ni we washinze akaba n'umushumba mukuru mu itorero rya Bibiliya Faith Worldwide hamwe n'icyicaro cyayo muri Afurika y'Epfo. Pastor Lay kandi ni na perezida w'ishyirahamwe mpuzamahanga ry'amatorero ya Gikristo, International Federation of Christianity Churches, akaba n'umuyobozi w'inama nkuru y'amadini muri Afurika y'Epfo. Turasanga Pastor Matayo Ashimilowo. Pastor Matayo ni we washinze kandi akaba n'umushumba mukuru mu kigo mpuzamahanga cya Gikristo cya Kingsway International Christianity Center, itorero rifite icyicaro cyayo i Londres mu Bwongereza ndetse n'icyicaro gikuru cyayo muri Nigeria i Lagos. Yahoze mu idini ya Islamu ahinduka mu Kristo afite imyaka 20 atangira umurimo we w'igihe cyose mu mwaka w'1991. Itorero rye Kingsway International Christianity Center ryarakuze rihinduka rimwe mu matorero akomeye mu bwami bwunze ubumwe, bwakira abantu bagera ku 12,000 buri cyumweru nk'uko tubikesha Forbes Magazine. Inavuga yuko Pastor Matayo afite umutungo ungana na miliyoni hagati y'esheshatu n'icumi z'amadolari ya Amerika, kandi itorero rye rifite umutungo urenga miliyoni 40 z'amadolari ya Amerika. Nawe ni umunyanigeriya akaba afite imyaka 70 y'amavuko.